all of us into the hotel.
Please don't say South Carolina.
Oh, yeah, we were there too. It was right. But it was okay. That's the way America was. That was the way it was. And it's growing. So that's fine. But anyway, so we go come to some hotels, and they just wouldn't take us all in. Dick was such, he was so great. He said, if you cannot take all of us, none of us are going to come in. And he said, everybody back on the bus. We'll get back on the bus. So we did that a lot. But also we sang, it was like 1963, 64, we did some tours with the Motown Review. And the blacks were on one side, the white were on the other side. And we were doing all these songs, you know, and whatever. And by the end of the tour, everybody was together. Oh, I got to tell you one more story about that. This is a great one. The same tour, Motown Review. So we're traveling to the South. And we get off the regular bus, we check into this little hotel, and we said, someone said, there's a pool out there. So we all changed our clothes, jumped into the bathroom, and jumped into the pool. And the few white couples around there, they jumped out, right? They did. And so what happened was, we had the, you guys remember one of those transistor radios? Somebody had a radio on, and it was, they played Little Stevie Wonder's record. And everyone was like, listen to the records and on the radio. And pretty soon someone realized that that was Stevie Wonder in the pool, and we went, wow, they all got back into the pool.